Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis. Beautiful and brilliant, she is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Paris, 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Bold and impossible to ignore. And with newly appointed head designer Sebastian Sato at the helm, the night show should prove no exception.
No problem here.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to Sanguin.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguin and ringleader of Iago.
There he is.
Quite the resume.
Right there.
Sorry, let me get out of your way.
A pleasure, as always. Make sure to join Dalia and I for a drink
later.
There's someone we would like you to meet.
Now, hold on. He's what? If you'll excuse me, Congressman. Urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening. Goddamn artists. What the hell is he up to now?
look inward. Man, I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something, you know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us. Helmut Kruger's been my role.
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dahlia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Model since college.
Well, so if he kisses your hand, will you ever wash it again?
Yeah, I saw you blush her.
Dahlia? Talmud?
Not yet. I go on in a few cycles, I think. I have. I think I'm in, but I want to be clear on a few details.
Fine. I'll be up after the show. Yes, ciao.
Hope you know what you're doing, Helmut.
Over there! Over there!
Dahlia? Helmut? Not yet. I go on in a few cycles, I think. I have...
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were we supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...?
No. It's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, then come see me right away.
It's probably some kind of charity event. You know, rich patrons bidding on dates.
Good luck with the show, Kruger.
Yeah, of course.
You rock, Helmut.
Enjoy the show, Mr. Kruger.
Well, at least this line looks like real clothes. That intestines thing show I did with Plato last year.
Touch up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. Won't take a sec.
Appreciate it.
Set, Mr. Kruger.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Kruger. Break a leg. Helmut, you look dazzling tonight.
There, I'm waiting for the stage now.
Oh, sorry.
My dear, you look ready. You're up next.
keep it real, Helmut.
Looking awesome, Mr. Krueger.
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dahlia Margolis.
Helmut.
Nicely done for
that outfit. Please, have a seat. So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show, so Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York, seek out Jessica, and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful, and should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him, get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right. Consider it done.
That's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
We've got trouble. Yes? Well, it's a little late now, isn't it? No, I'm gonna deal with this immediately. Selena's a big girl. She knew what she was getting into. Put a detail on her, and if she shows signs of cracking, pull her out. Fine. We'll talk later. Sorry about that, Helmut. So, a toast to a fruitful collaboration.
Hear, hear.
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Quick selfie with me and you?
Nope. Okay.
Spearman, it's hardly a spectacular. I'm gonna make a button.
Wants to play the movie version of me that bad, you only had to ask.
Victor, you're so funny! Seriously, come! Come, join us!
Perhaps later. There's something I need to attend to. Valerie. In the flesh.
I should hope not, Victor. I know how you like it hot.
After you.
No, thank you. I prefer a crowd. I just wanted to say this to your face. You're finished, Victor. The ground is slipping. I've seen the case Kamarov and the FSB are building against you in Moscow. Espionage, profiteering, insider trading. Quite the page-turner.
I see. Well, I hate to rain on your parade, dear Valerie, but...
I also know about the VIP lounge. What's really going on?
How exciting. If only I had time to listen to your crackpot theories, Valerie. But, alas, I have a show to run. To be continued, I'm sure.
I'm serious here.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
My mind.
Hey, what's up?
Mr. Kruger, let me know if you need new bodyguards. Okay?
Calm.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare. Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coast. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Yeah, that's not gonna work, buddy. Can't let you through.
Hey, where are you? Rocco! Rocco! Oh, I sound like a bloody broken record. You need to get down here now! You'll be late for your first day of work!
Relax, it's all good. Just gotta put some pants on.
No, it's you who should relax with that attitude. I got you this job. If you disappoint Chef Marcello, I will disappoint Chef Marcello. You got that?
Oh, please. Like, you want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Come on, you gotta think big, sis. This, man, all this here is just temporary.
Hey, show some respect. That weirdo is our boss and pays...
Chef Marcello Ray has hired a new kitchen hand by recommendation, and the two have yet to meet. Could be a convenient way to infiltrate the mansion. FYI, according to our research, Chef Marcello has been trying to replicate Isabella Caruso's famous home cooking, but Silvio Caruso is not impressed. I suggest you give him a helping hand.
The rent. So get your act together, help out with lunch, or that weirdo will kick you out the door before you know it.
Okay. Don't get it.
Oh, no, go ahead.
And a good day to you, sir. Never mind.
Take it.
Oh my God! Is there anyone who can help? Please!
Security announcements. Please remain calm. We have a minor situation.
Is it safe here or what?
Command, no trace.
Dead rat under my bunk this morning.
Ah, good. Must mean the poison's working.
Let's just hope the escaped critters haven't had time to multiply.
terrible. Just awful. My dear sweet mother turning over in her grave if she knew how you butchered her family recipe. And on her death day anniversary. For shame, Mr. Ray. For shame. Hardly.
It's a family heirloom. The late Mrs. Caruso was buried.
Killed guys for less.
Francesca DeSantis.
What the?
Buongiorno, chef. Come out now.
It's me.
Roberto. Silvio Lucioverde.
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Hey! Mr. Caruso!
Look out, friend. You could hurt yourself.
Nicely done, 47. DeSantis will be here shortly. I suggest you get in the mood. That is Francesca DeSantis.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this. Under the right circumstances, we... The situation? It's complicated. You see, Ether...
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
Look out, please. This is not a sports bar. Turn around and walk on, sir. Are you kidding me, Chef? You can forget about coming in here.
Oh, divina,
Kudos. Everything's so tidy.
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
The mighty MC fuse box. There's nothing this guy can't fix.
So, what?
Stop that!
Hey, somebody want to help us out over here?
You gotta come and help.
You seen something suspicious?
Over there, man. Someone's not treating someone right.
Stay here just in case.
Command, do you copy? Reporting in, please acknowledge. Requesting medevac ASAP. Whoever did this is still out there.
Hey, Psycho! You'll die if you don't give up the tool! This instant!
Command, I'm in the basement and moving on. Over. Command, Golf Echo here. I got nothing, but I doubt if we're out of the woods yet.
Identify.
This field lab, you may. It. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Gentlemen.
Roger, Rocco.
Hey,
Yarko!
Eyes open!
Of an accident, the central lab unit is kept perpetually doused in chemicals to stop the virus prototype from spreading. Entering without a hazmat suit is sure to be lethal. The air purification system is able to clear the toxin, but the controls are only operated by senior lab personnel.
You are not normal.
Wait, no.
set, 46. Time to kill the competition.
What the?
Warning, dangerous compound. Processing. Warning, dangerous compound.
Ether Security's in the dark about the incident. A few at the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you mind? How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
I'll take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.